Good morning, my dear friends. This is your friend and your brother, Apostle Michael Nuayi. And Peter was kept in prison, but the Church of God lifted up their voices in prayer, and God intervened. Hear now, Church of God, lift your voices in prayer, and God will intervene in any situation, in the church, in the nation, and in the community. Arise, O church, and pray. For prayer moves mountains. God bless you. Amen.